Championship teams are very disciplined and they're very focused. And I think the same thing holds true for us in our Christian walk. We need to be disciplined and we need to be focused on the goal. Hebrews chapter 12 talks about that in verses 1 and 2. We're running a race. We do need to stay focused. If you look around, that's when you're going to stumble. But if you want to reach that goal, stay focused on the Lord. Stay focused on Christ. Don't worry about any distractions and you're going to get to your goal.